Sonic, Eggman is attacking the city. Get over here right now.
Okay, sure.
What's taking Sonic so long?
Swoosh, boom.
What took you so long, Sonic?
Sorry, Tails, but I had to grab a chili dog on the way.
Ultimate!
Swoosh.
Ouchie, ouch.
Hello, Sonic. I'm Eddie.
No, you're Shadow.
Hello, I'm Zebek.
I thought you and the Deadly Six were dead.
Hello, Sonic. Remember me?
First Metal Sonic and now Chaos.
Muahahahaha. Hello, Sonic. Glad you could join my party.
Swoosh.
Nanny.
This guy is faster than Sonic.
Are you ready to dance?
Swoosh.
Ouchie, ouch. Ouchie, ouch.
Ultimate
Tails. Help me.
Sorry, Sonic, but I'm busy playing Sonic 2 on my Genesis Nomad.
You son of a biscuit. Ouchie, ouch. Thanks a lot. Tails. You left me to die.
Oh no.
I win. Muahahahahahaha.
Sonic is dead.
Bad news, everybody. Sonic is dead.
That's awful. Why would Eggman do such a thing to him? Also, hello, my name is Silver and I am sad because Blaze is not in this game.
I'm Amy and I have a love obsession with Sonic. Also, Blaze died during the events of Sonic 06.
Okay, I believe you.
Now I am no longer sad, but Blaze could still be alive.
I am SBO and you two are talking about the past. Stop talking about the past and focus on the future.
If you say so.
Hello everybody, I'm Charmy. I'm a bee. I can fly.
That's good.
Hey guys, we got an email from Knuckles. Let me log into this computer and open up Yahoo.
Welcome home, Knuckles.
I'm Knuckles. I have Knuckles. I don't chuckles. It rhymes with Knuckles. Why are you all looking at me like that?
Sorry to tell you this, but Sonic is dead.
Actually, during my investigation, Sonic is alive and well.
Can I come in now?
No.
Oh, come on.
Stay out there, and don't come inside, until I say you should.
Wait, who was that guy?
Ignore it. Okay, you can come in now.
Finally, I've been sleeping on that tire for
You look like you need
minutes.
A pat on the back.
Actually, I'm good.
Here, let me give you
Wait,
one.
Wait, no, I- Ouchie, ouch. Hey, that's not nice.
Just shut up, and take this gun. You're gonna need it.
What just happened?
I think someone has accidentally pressed the instant transmission button.
Since when did we ever have the instant transmission button? I mean, seriously, we are still here.
Hey, it looks like that rookie wants to kick your butt.
Don't be ridiculous, Amy. It's not like he's gonna-
Actually, for giving me a hard pat in the back, I'm gonna kick your butt, including now.
Oh no!
It's a good day to fix robots, like E123. Hopefully nothing bad will happen. Huh? What the? Please don't attack me. I'm just an innocent fox.
Swoosh. Swoosh. Boom.
Thanks, Sonic from another dimension. Wait a minute, if you're Sonic from another dimension, then where is myself from another dimension? He's not in this game. Oh.
Hey guys, I found the undo button.
Good job, Vector.
Now I'm gonna tell you my tragic backstory. Somebody please help, I don't want to- Oh look, a gun. Maybe if I just take it while he doesn't-
Hello there. I
oh
see
no,
you down
I've been spotted. Gotta grab that gun and wait, how am I shaking?
You fool. You don't have the guts to take me on. Come face me again when you do.
And that's what happened.
Did you get him while you were there in the city just a couple of months ago?
Nah, but I did manage to survive, however.
Neat.
Hey Sonic, enjoying prison?
Not as much as I enjoy kicking your deadly butt. I'm tired of being here in this dump of a prison. Oh, would you look at that? I'm free to move.
Not so fast. If you want to get out of here, you have to beat me first. Punch out style.
Okay, I believe you.
Ouchie ouch.
Special attack.
Stop moving so
homing
I can punch
attack.
You. Ouchie ouch. Ouchie 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 ouch ouch ouchie ouch. Ouchie ouch.
It looks like I win.
Oh no. I don't feel so good. I think I'm going to-
Wait, what was that I just saw?
Change the world. My final message. Goodbye.
I have so many questions. No time for questions. Got to make a run for it.
I made it here, but these stupid robots are coming after me and I have got nothing to fight
boom,
them with.
Boom, boom.
Next time you should be more careful before you go out taking robots down.
Okay.
So what are you doing here anyway? Are you here?
Thank you for calling Mr. Needle Mouse's
pizza.
Really quite
may
I take your
pizza?
Order? Sure thing, sir. It'll be 3350 rings. I'll have it delivered in
when
approximately 60 minutes. May I have your name, sir? Okay then, I'll see you in 60 minutes or less.
Let's
once again, thank you for calling Mr. Needle Mouse's
right
pizza.
Now.
Have a nice day.
Swoosh.
Blast through with Sonic Speed.
Double boost. I can't believe we're doing this.
Well, that was pointless.
I don't know why I was even worried.
What was that?
Ignore it.
Hello, Silver. Let's play a game. A game where I destroy you until you.
Does anyone but you believe your lies?
Swoosh.
This is the end of
ouchie
you.
Ouchie ouch.
Boom. Boom.
I win. Muhahaha.
Boom.
Nanny?
Nobody touches my fourth hedgehog.
Hello again, Sonic. Did you enjoy your life in prison? Have you taken a shower lately?
Sniff. Nope. Not at all. Not when I can't move or anything. By the way, what's your name?
I'm Infinite. I'm the second most edgy character after Shadow. You have made it past Zavok, who is just an illusion that I have created.
Okay, I believe you.
Also, I control the Phantom Ruby. Do you like it?
Not as much as I like it in your butt.
I have no butt.
Oh no!
Oh no, it's a giant snake. I got to run away from it.
So, the game is over. What a truly foolish end.
Also, I control the Phantom Ruby. Do you like it?
Not as much as I like it in your butt.
I have no butt.
Oh no!
But I do have clones of myself. Try to find the real me.
I found you.
Ouchie ouch.
Hey, that was pretty good. Let's play that game of yours again.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
Okay, sure. Okay, I'm done. Now if you'll excuse me, I need to go home and play Fortnite. Goodbye. And so the Phantom Ruby prototypes have been destroyed.
Ultimate!
Also, Sonic is alive.
Ultimate!
Wait. Sonic is alive.
Huh. I must be seeing things. Anyways, I'm gonna go to my house and play Fortnite. See you later.
Ultimate!
Wait, Sonic. Don't attack him.
Ultimate! Ultimate!
3 days? But why?
Ultimate! Ultimate!
Come on, Sonic, let's go to the Mystic Jungle. I heard Knuckles was there.
Hang in there, everybody, I'm coming home. What the? What's this? Is it some type of gem? It looks like the same type of gem that this Infinite guy has. Or was it?
No, it's a Phantom Ruby prototype.
Who the flipping fish are you?
I'm Tails, and this is Sonic from another dimension.
But where's Tails from another dimension?
He's not in this game.
How did this happen?
Sonic.
Tails. And me from another dimension. But where's Tails from another dimension?
So here is what we know. Eggman is gonna destroy the world in 3 days.
3 days to live? Yeah, right. Now where have I heard that reference before?
Hey Sonic, we haven't seen Shadow for a while. Could you go find him, please?
Okay, sure, my second hedgehog.
Hello again, Sonic.
I found you, my third hedgehog.
I'm going to kill you.
part ever this is not funny.
Prepare to buy Pathetic Hedgehog.
Chaos Control.
Ouchie ouch.
Oh my gosh, you killed Shadow.
That Shadow was actually a fake.
Nanny.
By the way, would you like to purchase this free DLC to know what happened before the events of this game? Hello Mr. Delivery Boy, I'm going to take you down.
Okay, sure. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
GG, well played. Now I'm gonna leave. Bye.
Oh come on, not this again.
Our next target is Metal Sonic. Go to the bridge and break his nuts and bolts.
Okay, sure.
Hello Sonic and that friend of yours. I have the power of the Phantom Ruby.
Let's blast through with Sonic speed again.
Double boost. Ouch, that rag. Does not compute. System shutdown.
He did. He defeated Metal Sonic.
I feel like we've used this joke twice.
We're best friends. Give me a fist bump.
Okay, sure.
Hey, what happened? Why did we disappear all of a sudden?
I think it's because we did a fist bump.
That's impossible. Wait, did someone press the instant transmission button?
So you knew about this one too?
Yeah. But who did it?
Ultimate!
You!
Why did you do it?
Ultimate!
Can you please press the undo button?
Ultimate!
Pretty please.
Ultimate!
Great! Now we're gonna kick your butt.
Ultimate!
Sonic, it's Rouge. Good job on finding the computer room and turning off the security systems inside the Death Egg.
You're welcome!
Sonic from another dimension, can you go inside the Death Egg and make it go boom?
Can I say anything, Rouge?
No.
Boom, 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 boom.
We did it. The Death Egg has been destroyed.
And I'm here too, after so many cutscenes.
Ultimate!
It's over, Eggman.
Ultimate!
What is that?
Ultimate!
Sounds like a boring place.
Ultimate! Ultimate!
Your game is now over, Sonic.
Oh no!
I'll get you out of here, Sonic.
It's no use. There's no way out of this.
Well, it looks like we have no choice but to go.
Ultimate!
So.
Hey guys, we're back from Null Space.
Ultimate!
Welcome back, I guess. How's it going in Null Space?
Oh, you know. Yeah, this is boring.
I reckon we should get out of here. I swear to chili dogs, if you say let's blast through with Sonic speed one more time, I'm gonna kick your butt and make you regret it.
Okay, alright. Sorry. Jeez. I'll save it for the final battle or something.
No, you will not. And now I'm gonna kick your butt whether you like it or not.
Oh no!
Welcome back, I guess. How's it going in Null Space?
Oh, you know. Yeah, this is boring.
I reckon we should get out of here.
Great idea. Let's go.
That's much better.
Double boost. The usual.
Ultimate.
Oh no.
Welcome everybody to our circus. Glad you could all make it.
Hey Infinite, where's all the fun and games in your circus?
Actually, we've got something better. You are all about to experience the horrors of the giant sun, disguised as the moon from Zelda Majora's Mask. In just a moment, the sun will come crashing down here, and you will all perish along with it.
Swoosh.
Nanny?
I am back, baby. What did I miss?
Hello, Mr. Robot. What an unexpected surprise.
That's E123 Omega to you. Anyway, I am here for the circus. So what's in it for me?
There's gonna be a giant sun and it's going to crash on us. If we don't find a way to destroy it, then we're doomed.
And now, our featured presentation. Mega Destruction Light Ball of Lightness and Destruction, and Knuckles.
What is this?
I haven't said anything for 13 minutes and already we're getting this?
What sorcery is this?
Ultimate!
Oh no, we're too late.
Wow, I've never seen anything like this. May I hold the Phantom Ruby prototype?
Okay, here you go.
So Eggman is right. I remember him saying that it only reacts to the person who activated it. And that person is you. If you use the Phantom Ruby prototype on that sun, it will go away. So what do you say? Will you do it?
Nope.
What?
I've changed my mind. I'm not even gonna bother trying to get that Phantom Ruby prototype into that sun.
You son of a biscuit.
Ultimate!
What is this?
Good job, rookie. You doomed us all.
And now, our featured presentation, Mega Destruction Light Ball of Lightness and Destruction, and Knuckles.
What is this?
I haven't said anything for 13 minutes and already we're getting this? What sorcery is this?
Ultimate!
Oh no, we're too late.
Wow, I've never seen anything like this. May I hold the Phantom Ruby prototype?
Okay, here you go.
So Eggman is right. I remember him saying that it only reacts to the person who activated it. And that person is you. If you use the Phantom Ruby prototype on that sun, it will go away. So what do you say? Will you do it?
Yeah, my time to shine is now here. You only live once.
Good job, rookie. You saved us all.
Whoops. I accidentally broke the Phantom Ruby prototype.
It's no accident. Now everybody is free, thanks to you.
Alright everybody, let's send this once and for all. Hello Sonic, we meet again. Let's have a rematch. No items, final destination only.
Surprise.
What the? You? This is supposed to be a 1v1 match.
Sonic. Let's do the thing.
Okay, sure.
Double boost.
No. Ouchie, ouch. Impossible. How did you beat me so easily?
Two is better than one.
Yeah.
You know what? Enough of this. I'm gonna go sleep inside the Death Egg robot. See you in the final boss.
Swoosh.
Ultimate.
You made it in. Let's destroy this thing.
Well, that was easy. Let's double boost out of here.
That's the spirit. Let's blast away.
Double boost. You know you have to survive. You've got to keep the dream alive. Where everything is free. Can't you see?
We're not gonna make it. Let's speed up.
Sonic and Rookie. You made it out alive.
We did our own thing. Now let's go home and chili dogs. What? It's not over.
Sonic, behind you.
Ultimate!
Let's kick his butt.
Ultimate! Ultimate! Ultimate!
Oma Iwamu Shinderu.
Ultimate!
Boom, and that's how it's done.
Great job, rookie. You defeated Eggman and his Death Egg robot. But don't get too excited, you're up to the final phase. You, Sonic and Sonic from another dimension, use the triple boost to destroy it.
Triple boost on that robot. You're an absolute genius.
Hello everybody, I'm going to kill you all with this robot that I'm currently in possession with. Muahahahaha. Ouchie ouch.
Hey, That was quick.
Yet I realized that this joke is getting stale and old, so I had to immediately end it.
Interesting. Now that Infinite is dead, we can now celebrate.
Sonic from another dimension. You're fading away. That must mean that you're going back to your dimension. Well, this is goodbye. Oh. Sure, I'll give you a fist bump. Sigh.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll meet him again someday.
Thanks, Sonic. I feel better now.
Now let's all go home to the chili dogs.
I'm still edgy.
Okay, now this is getting old. I'm sorry, guys. I have to leave the resistance.
Are you sure? Well, okay then.
You'll come and visit us again sometime soon. We enjoy visits.
Okay then. I will see you all next time. Hey, Sonic. It's been fun while it lasts.
It really has, hasn't it?
Yeah, we're a great team.
So I heard that you're leaving the resistance.
That's right.
Well, then I wish you the best of luck.
Sonic Speed.
Sonic Speed.
Swoosh.
So long, Sonic.
So long, my favorite pizza delivery guy.
Now I'm off to work at Mr. Needle Mouse's Pizza. Now, about the city that was damaged by Eggman's forces. Who's gonna, huh? Who is ringing at this time of day?
Hi, Mr. Rookie. Have you seen the news recently? They said that Eggman is missing after you and Sonic defeated him in the final battle. That's really impressive if you ask me.
Really? Thanks, I appreciate it.
By the way, Infinite is not dead.
Wait, what?
All that I see now is not the same. All you remember has gone away. But you're still standing here. So much has happened.
Breaking news, Dr. Ivo Robotnik, also known as Dr. Eggman, has disappeared after his defeat in the final battle. He was last seen in the Death Egg Robot.
Rumors of his disappearance have begun to spread, with one of them claiming that Eggman
This is boring.
Dead.